Bollywood superstar Aamir Khan, who is in Istanbul to promote his film Secret Superstar, is surprised to learn about his huge fan following in Turkey. The Dangal star arrived in Istanbul Wednesday on a special invitation of Turkey, during which he will also promote his upcoming film that will be released worldwide on October 20. Speaking at a news conference, the critically acclaimed actor shared, "I didn't know that in Turkey young people were watching my films. They kept inviting me and since then I have said I would like to come here." He said his wife and son had visited Turkey a year back and they had the most amazing time of their life, and since then Kiran has been telling me that we should come back. He also expressed an interest in Turkish cinema. "I'm really keen to experience Turkish cinema and I'm very keen to watch works of artists from Turkey," the 52-year-old told reporters. "I'm going to start doing that, and up till now I have not really watched films from Turkey." Earlier, Culture Ministry said in a statement that PK star had been invited to Turkey, during which he will visit Istanbul and capital Ankara between Wednesday and Saturday.